We now know the names of two people who were found shot to death on the city's east side. 18-year-old Eric Colvin and 22-year-old Justice Wills were found in a car around midnight on Woodsmall Drive near 21st and Midhoffer. Police responded to a crash and then tell us they discovered those victims in the car.